Yo, what's good? It's your boy, your man's that guy. Once again, DGKPG, aiming for the foreheads. One time, man. Mind, body, heart, soul, spirit, good energy, good vibes all the time, every single time. I just wanted to come on here and let y'all know, man, it's going to be a three-part to this day, just because I was designing and some more things, and it was just a longer episode. So, you know, I didn't want y'all to miss out on too much. So yeah, all love, and I hope y'all just sit back, relax, and enjoy the vibes. Y'all stay blessed up. All right, one. I can see that you have a plan. I'm about to hit y'all with the decorations. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, let's get into it. Episode 20. We here. Let's get it. Yo, let's get it. Let's get it. Episode 20. Y'all know what I'm saying? We in here. They sleeping on our new bed. You know what I'm saying? We kept the blue theme kind of going. Got the little blue vibes. I don't know if they could like a color or anything like that. That's crazy. Oh, he got up hella early. That's crazy. All right. The first thing we're going to do is fix this. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, what kind of day we going to have today? Oh, yeah, they said it was partly cloudy, kind of cool. Of course, it's uncomfortable, man. But after you fix it, it's going to be all good. Dang, she hungry, man. She really gonna go in the refrigerator and this food right there? Oh man, well, it is what it is. I just hope it don't go bad no time soon. It's an excellent. 4 minutes until spoiled. Too late. That joint about to be spoiled. And spoiled now. Look at that, it just turned green. Nice. Get him to clean up a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Make it do what it do. Then we're gonna study the design once again and edit. So yeah, man. Let's see what's good.
Clavar.
What's she gonna do? She just gonna stand there? She ain't dancing to the music. All right, bet. Yo, she one of these. It's crazy how quickly she get insecure. They in the same house. Why is she insecure? They in the same house. Legit in the same house. All right, well, wrong button. We gonna, you know what I'm saying? Let's get some decorations going. Make it feel more October-y. So, hey, he said Blaze got him a crazy, yeah, man. I didn't know. You know what I'm saying? I didn't know. I had no clue, man. You try to avoid those sometimes. But now it is what it is, you know what I'm saying? I mean, she did, like, clean up after the boy, you know what I'm saying? Not after him, but, you know, like, she cleaned the whole, like, bathroom one time before. So I was like, all right, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, so maybe it was a trick or something. It definitely caught me off guard, though. Let me see. Where is that? No. Oh yeah. Da 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 da. What is that? I never seen a green pumpkin before, but all right, I guess that's how we rocking, huh? Can we put it like right here? No? Put it like, we can't put it nowhere. Just in front of that house, like, don't nobody walk there. All right, I guess, you know. He said, that's how they trick you. Yeah, man, right, facts, bro, facts. Yeah, man, I wasn't prepared for all that. Was not prepared at all. Oh, sheer shabbery. Oh, sheer shabbery. I don't know where my man Chomp at. That's what he would say, though. Oh, sheer shabbery. What's going on? Why I can't put it? It just, all right, cool. Now what is this? We gotta get it feeling more October-y around here. Oops. Aw, dang. Whoa. Ah. Okay. There you go. Yeah, that's just gonna be there for, you know, no apparent reason or nothing like that. Right, we got sculptures. Oh, there we go. This is what I'm looking for. Oh wow, look at that. Yo, all different pieces, huh? Oh man, all right, bet. Fancy, yeah. All right, you know it, bro. You know it, man. Oh snap, this one got the hat. What? She got this one first. What is this? This is a centerpiece. Ooh, what color? Purple. I'm thinking the purple joint look the best. Oh man, we can't put it on the table, huh? Dang, ain't that something? What is this? See the umbrella. Nutcracker is not October. What is this? Oh shit. What? It's like a Oh yeah, we definitely doing this one. Y'all, let's do it. Or how about yeah. Thug Life, say that. Alright, let's see. What else? Oh, the little thing, lump of coal. Man, this joint got so much with it. Yeah, bro, it's crazy. This thing has a lot. I mean, we only try to decorate the front porch and stuff. It's like so much. Like, dang. How much stuff can I have? Anything. I want it to be visible. Can we like? Oh no, we can't put it up here. Alright, cool. Gonna leave right there. Wall decorations. Is any of this Halloween? I got oh snap. Spider. Webs. I'm supposed to be black. I ain't even black. Oh. Alright, so maybe we'll do the red one instead. Stands out more. Let me see. Oh, yeah, it makes sense the other way. Tragic. We can't hang it up that way. Oh, we can hang it over one another though. What? Yo, that's awesome. I'm learning new things, man. We out here learning things. How about green? What's green gonna look like? I don't know, let's put it like that. I don't know. What is this? It's different. What? They got the spider? What? They got the spider on this joint? What? Yo. Where's the one that bit Spider-Man? Hang that joint right over the door? Man, what? I would do that if I actually, like, celebrate Halloween and all that stuff. Just to scare everybody. Hold on. I want to see if I can put that spider, like, over top of the door, for real. Nah, it won't let me. Tragic. Yeah, man. Yeah, Halloween not really my thing, but you know, I understand other people like it or whatever. So, you know what I'm saying? So when it do roll around, my videos is already ready. All right, bet. Oh, well, we can't put nothing out there. All right, so we, you know what I'm saying? We got a little Halloween thing going on or something. Yeah, let's put this in the front, man. Oh, man, still gonna. that way. This, like, over here. I don't even know where we got that plant from, for real. Let's just put it in the front. Oh, wait. Oh, wait, yeah, cause we can't even put nothing else there. Let me see. Can we put this here? What? Let's go. Yo. Yeah. Now we need a scarecrow. Somewhere over there. Let me get a scarecrow. It's a rat. Yeah. Yeah, I know, right? It's like, you know, dressing up and all that stuff ain't my thing, ain't my forte. But, you know, to each his own, I guess. I can't be mad at whoever do they thing. Let them enjoy. That's for me. That's for me. Gonna be a little different. What is this? Wall cracks. That's crazy. Oh, well, can't have that. Can't have either of them. Okay. And that's Christmas. Oh, snap. Alright. Wow. Why I gotta be so big? Man, come on, bro. What is this? Alright, do we put a bat right here? I don't understand how the rug could be under. Alright, whatever. I don't understand how it's gonna be under the thing. Or even under the bushes. Gosh, don't make no sense to me. Don't make no sense. I got no clue where to put this thing. Yeah, big old rug, right? Like, for what? What is this rug for, man? Crazy. It's, you know, idiot with idiots. We got some nice other designs on here, though. Pretty cool. These are awesome. Alright, let me move this couch a little. Oh, man. Yeah, just so it makes sense, I guess. But I think I should change it to a different one. Just because somebody probably be like, man, that's too much orange. Like, ah. I can't wait to get my money this, man. I'm gonna be spending all my money on it, and then I'm gonna get my money back. Get my money back on it. Look, we had $7,000. $17,000, my bad. He said, when Blaze is gonna upgrade his TV, though. Facts. Hey, man, don't be coming for my TV, though. Nah, you right, though. You right. We should. I guess we'll do that now, huh? Ah, man, he done called out my TV. Done called out the TV. Tragic, tragic. Came for the TV, bruh. You get two channels. Right? Facts, though. And this, oh, it's candlelit? That's crazy. And it's what was I gonna say? It's antennas. You got antennas on it. So we do a different colors. Okay. Let's see. I think this one makes sense. Big lamp. Oh, what? Spooky pumpkin joint. Oh my gosh. What don't they have, man? Hey, can y'all stop having so many things? point, man. We gonna. Oh my gosh. Dang it. Hey, hold on. Are they both the same thing? Those are the same things. Oh man, come on back. I don't even know where to put it. I don't got no space for it no more. I don't got space for nothing. Well, yeah, might as well put a lamp outside, right? Goodness. You got so many different ones. Oh, yeah, we got to do the one with the eyebrow. That one looks cool. The one with the eyebrows, like, yeah. Doing the people's eyebrow out here. Gonna get another one. All right, boom. I think we festy enough, right? Don't you think? Think we got it covered for the front house. You know what I'm saying? I don't think we need the whole house. You know what I'm saying? Oh, you said got on that box. Wait, what? Got on that box. Yee. Oh man. Oh snap, what is this? Oh man. Oh my gosh, bro, I'm pressing B. What's going on? Ooh. That's about to get me mad. Like, bro, now I gotta restart the game. Treasure. Man, yo, I would hate having to decorate this in real life. Wow, look at this. Oh, man, we can't put it over here. How can we stick this on a window? Tell me. How? Oh. Yeah, let's do this. Put it right here for a second. Now that kind of makes sense. I know it right there. That is what it is. All right, man. And you know what? I messed up because the last thing I was looking for. All right, bet. Do your thing, bro. The last thing I was looking for was the scarecrow, and I end up doing everything else except the scarecrow. Dang it, bro. Decoration. We already did rugs. Come for it. Thank you.
Oh, this looks nice. Oh, that joint look nice. I ain't gonna hold you. Dang, bruh. Oh, I could just got this. Wait, one. Ah, why this shit gotta be so tough? Why I gotta stand out like this? Why can't it be? Oh man, why they gotta do this to me? Alright, so we gonna bring those back. We gonna delete this one. He went on our TV, so we gotta get a new TV, man. He done called this out. He done called this out on it. We gotta get a new TV. Let's take a TV. Oh, we can't put it up there. Ah, oh, dang it. Oh, we gotta get a TV stand. Wow, ain't that something? We might as well just hang it up on the wall. Damn, this drink $3,000. Man. Y'all is hurting my pockets right now, man. Y'all is hurting my pockets. Bro, why don't the TV, like, go up on the wall? Oh, because this one... Bro, don't tell me it's one of the ones that stand up on the TV. I mean, I stand up on the... Nah, man. All right, bet. We'll do this one. Alright, cool. When we need anything else. Man. What is this? Damn, look how big that drain is. I thought it was something little. Come on, get that kid a big old bed like that. That's crazy. Woo. Yo, I'll be right back, yo.
All right, cool. I'm back now.
Where is the scarecrow? I don't know where the scarecrow is at. I could have sworn they had something for this. I thought I passed it early. Stars, and it's just snow. All right, where is the scarecrow thing at, man? All right, these are tables. Just sit down. Yeah, we gotta have this, right? Why can't it go up there? I guess I got movie TV. Oh, here you go. Aha, Patsy Shaw, man. Dang, dude is huge. All right, bet. All right, cool. So we finally are finished. Oh, well, almost finally finished. All right, so we are finally finished with creating the environment. Now, let's get back to it.